honest with you, Sydney. I'm not telling you these things for the hell of it, or so you'll go home a better person. I'm telling you this because, well, because you're not unattractive, and God knows you're not dull, or certainly obnoxious. You define the word hysteria, and you've got to be the clumsiest person I've ever met in my life. But you are also the most compelling.
You wouldn't say that if you really knew me.